Happy Halloween, Mr. Fallon.
Happy Halloween, Carl. Jeez, Higgins, you scared me.
Dude, sorry. You all right?
No, it's no big deal. I just... Hey, dude, while you're here, do you notice anything weird about this lamp?
What lamp?
Dude, the lamp right there.
Are you drunk?
What? I'm not drunk.
Because if you are drunk, seriously, don't worry about it. I can get you out of here, sneak you through the back door.
Steve, good, I found you. I need you to do a voiceover for this sketch. Who are you talking to?
Jimmy. He has some crazy story about a lamp.
Jimmy Fallon?
Right there, Jimmy Fallon.
I'm right here.
Jimmy Fallon?
Whatever, man. Hey, listen, we gotta get the sketch squared away, so if you could come to the voiceover,
hey,
it would really...
What's up, Mom?
Hey, man.
Hey, what's up?
Have you seen Jimmy?
I'm right here. The lamp's right there.
Brothers. Hey. How's it going, man? Hey, have you guys seen Jimmy or Miles? We're supposed to have, like, a writer's meeting.
He's right there.
Miles?
What?
He's right where?
Yeah, this Jimmy thing's annoying, though, because I really need to talk to that guy, and I can't find him anywhere.
I'm right here. Oh, my God, this is so infuriating. And seriously, no one can tell me what's going on in this lamp.
Still don't see a lamp.
I still don't have any idea who you're talking to, but I could use a lamp in my office, so if you see one, let me know.
Oh, yeah, sure, absolutely.
Hey, look, if you guys see Jimmy, can you tell him we're looking for him?
I'm right here.
Dude, it's like they can't see you or something.
Seriously? Who are you talking to?
Who are you talking to?
Who are you guys talking to?
What do you mean, who am I talking to?
He's right there!
There's nobody there!
Enough! Okay, enough! Conference room. Right now! Well, everybody who can see me, can just tell the others. Okay, here's the deal. I can see everybody, and I can see the lamp. Who here can see the lamp? Higgins, can you ask everyone if they can see the lamp, if anyone?
Can you see the lamp?
God, no. I can't even see Jimmy. You guys can't see the lamp, right?
Okay, you know what? Forget that. Let's move on. Who here can see the monologue writers? Okay, Roots. Who can see the Roots? The basketball player. Great, so only the black people can see the basketball team. That's not racist at all. Rachel Maddow, anybody?
Hello.
Okay, who can see the guy in the newspaper costume? Okay, that guy's not even a real dude, yet you can all see him. I have no idea what's going on anymore, okay? This is insane. Happy Halloween! You're all nuts!
Trick or treat, bud. Have a happy holiday.
Is everything okay, Mr. Fallon?
I guess so, Carl. Just a little lamp trouble.
Come on, Mr. Fallon, I'll take you home.